What is the context of this event? Vanellen Institute is an organization that has been promoting design excellence basically over the past 120 years. It's only 1 month away of our 120th anniversary, which we're very excited about, and we'll be celebrating basically for all of next year. We've been doing this work through three main topics. First of all, design competitions. And we've been running those from small to very large. Public programs, such as this one tonight, but also research. And the current initiative that we're running is called, and you probably all know this because you're here, is called Elsewhere. And in this initiative, it will probably take us 2 to 3 years. We're looking at the different aspects of escape and the role they play in the cities that we live in. Not only New York City, but also the larger region, as well as cities around the world. We'll be looking at those from next year onwards. Tonight is going to be, as I said, a night all about light and the night. And I'm very excited to have five great speakers, panelists with us who will be doing short presentations, followed by a discussion.